What's up, guys? My name is Robin, and welcome back to The Last Guardian on my channel, Rob Sigojra. Now, I'm actually aiming to make some actual progress in this episode, because I didn't very much in the last episode. And, I know what we have to do next after messing around with this frickin' level for God knows how long. So Trico ate me last time, kind of, but he didn't because I'm still here, and he's injured himself because his horns resonated with these things that are like glowing blue. I don't know what really happened, but I'm assuming we'll find out. So, in order to progress, we have to stiddle-staddle to his tail and go down. Now, this was literally the last thing I tried to do, because I thought, what the hell, we can do basically everything else. This thing shoots lightning from its tail. So, alright. And yep. Okay, so what's next? Up here, maybe? There we go. And crawl. So I think we're going underneath where Trico's laying, maybe. Or maybe this is going to be a way to get us underneath where the locked gate is. I don't exactly know where this leads. We'll wait and see. That Trico's going to be okay. Seemed a little bit...
Akari etizi, oisonichi, ai oroi, o nozi, awizi.
So they've got blue horns as well, same as Trico, and his same eye color. That's interesting. Intrigue. I wonder if they're going to attack me. I hope they don't attack me, because Trico's kind of down and out right now. And he's supposed to be able to defend me from these kinds of things. Alright, it's that way. Just make sure there's nothing here. Nope. Just spin around. Go right here. Let's try this way because the other way looks like the way to go. Yeah. Yeah, it's this way. Look at this, actual progress. It's not that difficult. I knew I was making it look more difficult than it actually was in the last episode. I just couldn't figure out that you have to grapple down his tail. Where is this gonna plonk us? Oh. Where are we? Ah, so we're at the top here. Trico's over there. Poor little Trico. Ah, so this is... Ah, okay, so this is... The... Oh, will you... There we go. This is the lever to open the door. So I'm not going to wake up the evil things. Tara foot here. And just jump. Just jump. You can't die. I'm assuming you can't die. Hopefully you can't die. Trico's still out, so we have to proceed by ourselves. Ooh. This is where the statues be. Run the fuck away. Oh, come on now. Nope. Nope, so much nope. Please tell me they can't get out of that room. Oh, I think they can. I can still hear them. Trico! Oh, I'm fucked. Where do I go? Where do I go? Trico! Do I have to go back to Trico? Trico! There we go! Wakey wakey little friend! Big friend! Big bird cat friend! Let's go! That bridge is enough, everything but sturdy. Oh, don't jump on it, mate! Oh, good lord. Oh, don't jump on me, mate! Oh, good lordy. What do I do? Oh, good lordy. I'm trying to jump on your back, mate! Whoa, 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 whoa! Don't knock me off! Chicken secretly unsettled after the battle is 6 cards. No fucking shit, he won't let me move forward. There we go. Come on, Trico. Come on, friend. Please. Not in a good way. Okay. There's something with that, I'm sure. No, in there. Trico?
Get it!
Can he not fit through there or something? He's a jump. Or is he gonna fit? Okay, well, Trico, it's okay, friend. What do I do? What about what's up there? I haven't got my light, I can't even lighten it. Okay, friend. I won't hurt you. Apart from banging to you. Dude. He's going to be dragged along on his tail. This is a little bit silly. Come on, Trico. Calm your shit. Whoa! We need to go back the other way. We need to climb. It's okay, fella. I don't know if this is doing any good, so I'm gonna just carry on. Come on. You raging catbird. Oh, he is very jumpy. Maybe he needs some food to come. This is the result of bad camera work. That is fucking appalling, quite frankly. Come on, Trico. Hey, it's okay. Very cool. I can get up there without Trico because that's obviously not working. Trico, behave yourself. Barrel I can give him or something. Calm him the fuck down. Dark. What do I do now? Okay, can I hang him here? And shimmy? No, shimmy! Not get back. Oh my goodness, kid. Oh, will you just fucking do as you're told? Right. And shimmy. No, no shimmy. Nothing to shimmy shim. Okay, no shimmy. There must be something up here. It just leads to the same place. Just so that I can pet him. What is the point of this? Am I supposed to be able to jump up to there, maybe? There we go. Let's try this. Oh, don't you fall now. What does that do for me then?
Tarika!
Casual leafy tunnel. Something you see in everyday life. What about Trico? Ah. Oh, come the fuck on now. Please tell me that's not going to drop me anywhere too far back. Okay, good. You got a jump, friend? Jump, friend! There he is. Oh, Trico! Come on, mate! Okay, so we have our Trico with us. Right, where to next? Okay, friend, what's wrong? You gonna let me climb on you now? Oh, come on, just climb up the freaking catbird. Whoa! Thank you for the lift. Trico, you rock, man.
Hello, going in here, are we?
I wanted to go up the top, but okay. Oh. So what is said mysterious aroma doing for us then? Can I climb it? No. I'm gonna try going up top again. Careful, Trico. Oh no, we can climb this. Descend into the blue smoke, my friend. that better? Fucking controls wind me up. Climb these walls. Up the steppy steps. Oh, Trico's not going to get through again, although I'm sure he can find somewhere to jump. Is a howling?
Yeah, there is!
Jump, Trico! Although I'm not sure where you'd land. Where is he going to land? Hey, friend. Oh, you sad. You sound so sad. Oh, you sound so sad. Oh, Trico, what's wrong, friend? So many ledges of stuff. Okay, I get it, I gotcha. No, what are you doing, kid? Oh, good lord. Well, that was a very dramatic jump. Well, thanks for that, Trico. Oh, we get your tail out of my face, you silly creature. Trico, move your tail. Oh, God. There we go. Sorted. What's up here? Nothing. Alright, so let's go around the catbird. Oh, for goodness sake. Will you stop blocking my view, please? Stop it! Where do I need to go? Up. Okay. We going up. We going up. That's pretty ass damn cool. I'll give this game a hard time for its cameras and its controls. But that shit is damn cool. Look at him! He's freaking fabulous! Come on, friend. Let's go on an adventure. We got one more jump. Whoosh. Sorry guys, my kick cut out again. I think we just missed a cutscene. I managed to get the very end of it, but not on video. There was another thing up there wandering around. So I'm wondering if we need to also climby this thingy. We should get off Trico for a bit, give it a break. I saw some steppy steps. Did I see some steppy steps? I did not see some steppy steps. What's back here, though? Absolutely diggedly. Okay. We feeling better now, Trico? My friendly friend. Okay, we can climb this? Question mark? We can know kindness. Do I see stairs up there? Yeah, there's something up there. Maybe I have to once again climb on the Treecko instead of on the actual environment, because climbing on the Treecko is so much better. I'm gonna pet him while I'm up here. He's a good boy. Who's a good boy? He's a good boy. No, don't lie down. I need you to stand up.
Esau.
Yes.
There it is. Where's the tree clear? Okay. There it is. Okay. Ooh. Much it. Alright, I can see a can see a dangly chain. Oh, be serious now. Fuck of my life. Treecko, you go nowhere. Oh, am I injured? I can get injured? Okay, let's try this again, shall we? There is no doubt in my mind that I'm doing the right thing by going up here.
Treecko!
Oh, hang on a second. Hang on one dilly dilly do. What's here? Maybe there is doubt in my mind that I'm doing the right thing. Okay, no. I think that wooden staircase would have led me to the top of wherever this is. So let's try it again.
Ethan!
Treecko! You look like a cat, fly like a bird, and sound like a dog. What are you? Stay there, friend. Good boy. Good boy. I'm gonna climb on your head. Good boy. Ooh. Yeah, you didn't make that. Oh, come on now. Oh, come on, Treecko. Not even Treecko's fault, it's this fucking cameras. Oh my god, yes, you can't climb through his ear. Oh, for goodness sake! With the fucking cameras and controls here! How did I do it so easily first time round? Oh, for goodness sake, I can't fucking see where I'm... Oh, for goodness sake, the stupid cameras! Okay. Progress. Just climb the stairs. No fancy things. Just climb the goddamn stairs.
Treecko!
So what, have I got to get to that then? What do I do here? Oh, he's gonna have a limp again. Oh no, he's not. Right, stay there. There's something up there. I can't fucking figure out how to get to. For God's sake. Good boy, Trico. Good boy, Trico. Good boy. Good boy. Oh, fucking camera angles. Good God. Whoa. Whoa. God's sake. That does not help me. Okay, stay there. I can't see where I'm going through a freaking post. Stress is stressful. There it is. Up and at him. There it is. Now, where am I supposed to go from here? Don't just jump! Every time you go towards an edge, you stutter a little bit. Why on that occasion did you decide to just run the fuck off? Oh, I have no sympathy for your limpy leg. Do you know what, guys? I think I'm just gonna leave. That was the most ridiculous transition to leapy leg to normal leg ever. I'm gonna leave this video right here and figure this one out, and then we'll make some more progress in the next video hopefully. But yeah, it's going well, I think. I hope. I don't really know. But I'll figure this out, and then we'll start up again in the next video and solve some more puzzles. We made some good progress. I'm pleased about the progress we did make. We got Trico up and kind of happy again, and we found our way out in and out of some places, which was good for a half an hour's video. So I'm going to leave it there. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you keep an eye out for the videos that are coming out this week. And until the next time you hear from me, guys, as always, stay classy, gamers.